Don't know if this is going to work. Gonna try it after. Experimenting. Probably not gonna work, but let's see. Popsicle sticks are kind of bent. They're supposed to be bent like that. Haven't been out. Hope you don't get any problems. What is she doing? Okay, this other piece of wood I don't want to use. Where's my teacher? Right there. I think. Get out of here. I'm gonna make a mess out of you. Silliness. Oh no, didn't put it down far enough, did you? Well, you might have been okay. Huh? You need to get another popsicle stick there. Do you? Or just make sure that you need it. That's what I'm gonna do. Off the table a little bit. Then I need to make sure you're lined up with your outside walls. I feel like you're pretty good. Well, but the problem is going to be, I think I'm going to have to use CA glue. Yeah, put that right up. I'm going to glue that spot there. Some CA glue. Getting ready to ruin this. Because I don't have any medium, and I think I would rather have medium. No, it looks kind of cockeyed. Whee! Are you gonna hold in spot? Whoa. Get back here. Feel like? I don't know what it feel like. I'm gonna... feel like anybody kind of there. I ain't even gonna notice it. This is the problem. I got it set in the right spot. Use the CA glue. What's too late? Alright. Get up here. Quit looking down there. I'm gonna try some of this. It's called Kona, I think, if I'm pronouncing it right. I bet you this ain't gonna be enough. I bet you. What a mess I'm making. Mess. Little bit of berry blue sparkles. Just to give her some interest. Oh no, she is, her plastic ain't off yet. Oh Lord, that's gonna take me forever with this little sprinkles. Shake. Shake your sprinkles. You guys probably can't see nothing. I got you all aimed at the wrong spot. Okay, let's see what that's gonna look like. Better have some more. More. And hopefully this will be just the right amount. that we can see it. Oh, I need to get me a bag to set her in just in case she decides to leak. Pour it deep enough.
Okay, got this one out of the pressure pot. Did have that little bit of leak, and it's just because I got it poured and didn't have it sealed all the way to the top. Silly me. Anyway, I'm gonna see. Yeah. Everybody locked and loaded. See how she's gonna spin forward. Okay. We'll start out at 700. Really, would like it if you would behave. Gonna put a tenon on this end. Gotta get it leveled off, right? Get rid of this epoxy business, which is not gonna happen here. So we're just gonna have to see what's gonna happen with this piece. I'm probably gonna have a big old mess out of it. Not gonna know until we start putting tools to her. This one may be going in the scrap pile. Do 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 do. Right. Going that way. That's where I'm worried about now. Yep.
Well, I just gotta keep going. We gotta get rid of that. I may end up losing all of that. Well, that's what happens when you put a wonky piece on the lathe. Maybe a silly, funny looking vase, huh? Like crap. Yep.
Rid of most of this too, and then bring this down some more. We got probably wormholes there. Definitely got wormholes here. You. We'll see. We'll bring this in. The wood that I had in here to hold my pieces apart, it's starting to come out, so I might as well bring it the rest of the way out. Still don't know what it's going to look like. Mystery to me. What have you done now, lady? Yep.
Rip that right off. Well, okay. See you. Gonna have to bring that down some more. Okay.
These are not voids from the epoxy. They are where I had hot glue sticking these boards together. You got to think about that stuff. And I apparently, well, my intention was not to even see these boards on the outside. I was going to turn them away on the inside because I was going to have this big old piece. But then, you know, I just kept going and going and going and going. So therefore, I had to dig that hot glue out of there. I'm filling it with some black epoxy, or black CA glue. We're gonna call them beauty marks. Beauty marks. Alright, I still have to let that set and cure for a while because they were deep enough. But I'm kind of digging it. I'm digging the shape, I think. It's going to take a little bit to refine that out. I got to still put a tenon on it. And then hollow it out. Which won't take long since you done carved away most of it. Okay, well, let me let it set up. I'll come back with you whenever I'm... Maybe I'll work on the tenon. Maybe. We'll do that.
Get more. Yikes. Gotta have it for you. What are you? Huh? I'm not gonna put it. I'll have to get it. A little bit. Oh. long getting that bounce right there. What is that? Yeah, okay with that. Okay with that. Okay, let's get her in the truck. Okay.
Shh.
drip, drop. Okay. Alright, let's put some denatured alcohol. Wipe you up. We gotta let you dry off a little bit. You're kind of cute. You are. Now we'll just see if I can get the bottom off of you. Well, I gotta finish polishing you, but you gotta dry up. Probably more than enough. We better set this over here so we don't end up spilling it everywhere. Sanding paste.
You. This will be quite a shiny as much of it.
There you go. Move around on me. Walnut pieces that I had cut off of another one, and I decided to try to put them back together, and you've seen, started out big and then it got very small. This was not intended to be seen. That was just my spacers, so I would have the ribbons of epoxy show up. But unfortunately, just the way she was shaped. And once I got into the wood, I was like, oh, well, we're going to use it to our advantage. Just did a little bit of hollowing up around here. There isn't quite a straight spot to her. This epoxy's higher than that epoxy. Of course, it had that other wing on it that I went ahead and took off, and this one was sticking out to here that I took off. There's sparkles in the epoxy. You can kind of see them a little bit. There'll be beauty shots at the end. Don't even know which way is front. Think that way, but then you got that piece of wood there. What do? You put it on a rotating thing, right? Stick some flowers in it. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and consider subscribing. It helps my channel, and you can share my videos. That'd make me happy. Yeah. And leave me a comment. Anyway, thanks for watching.